Welcome to Ian Maigua Pictures. I'm your host, Ian Maigua, and today I'm going to show you how to upload a video to Instagram the easy way. Now, as an animator, I like to share my content on Instagram, especially my animation tests. However, it tends to be kind of frustrating when you try to upload a video that you haven't recorded on your phone. This is why I decided to create this tutorial to show you a very easy way to upload any video that you want to your Instagram account. All you'll need for this tutorial is to download the Handbrake converter on your computer and download the Mediafire and InShot app on your Android or Apple device. The first thing you need to do is to go to handbrake.fr and download the Handbrake video converter on your PC. Now pull out your phone and go to the Google Play Store or the App Store and download the Mediafire app. Once you've downloaded the app, you'll need to download the InShot app. Now the video that I want to upload to Instagram is this animation test that I did a few years ago. Now the next thing we'll need to do is to open up the Handbrake video converter. Now click on source and find the video file that you want to convert. Alright, the next thing you need to do is to go to Devices, click Universal, then go towards the Destination tab, click Browse, type in the name of your file, and save it. After you've done this, I need you to make sure that your MP4 extension says MP4 instead of M4V. This is important, so make sure you end it with an MP4. Then click Start in order to convert the video. After you've converted your video, you'll need to go to Mediafire.com and create an account. Once you log in into your Mediafire account, you'll need to click the Upload button. Find the file that you just converted and upload it to Mediafire. Now pull up your Mediafire app and you will need to click on the video icon that is next to the video file that you converted. You need to hold on that icon until the gray tab pops up. Once it does, you'll need to click the three dots on the right side of the screen, then scroll down and click Download. Once you're finished downloading the file, you will need to open up InShot. Now, once you click on the InShot app, on the bottom left of the screen, you'll see Video. Click on it. Now you'll need to find where you downloaded your video. Once you find the video, click on it, and it should automatically appear in the InShot video editor. Once the video appears in the InShot video editor, you can change the screen preferences. You can either have a full screen, widescreen, or square video. Personally, I wanted a widescreen, so I clicked on the widescreen button. Now I click the check button, and now I want to change the white bars into black bars so it looks like a widescreen movie. After doing that, I click the check button again. Now it's time to save the video, so I click save. I'm going to save it as 720p. Now as it's saving and converting the file so it fits to Instagram standards. Now the video is being converted to fit Instagram's video standards. Finally, click the Share on Instagram button. When you do this, it'll take you through the normal process of uploading any video to Instagram. Then you'll get to the stage where you write your caption. You can write a caption there. And submit, and you're done. Now I want to show you that it actually works. I'm on my Instagram page right now. And I'm going to click on the video that I uploaded, and you will see that it's right there and it works perfectly. If you thought this video was helpful, please like and subscribe. Share it with your friends. And if you're interested in checking out my other tutorials that are more focused on animation, you can find them at my site, ianmaiguapictures.com.